Sharon the Wolfhanger. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you to our forum. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up some stats, as Illicit and Right proudly presents... Human Biodiversity. IQ test, IQ test, show whose nubbins are the best. Take a look at all these facts, shabby truth that's been suppressed.
Explain crime, poverty, clarify our history.
Read the bell curve, it's delicious. Dear, I know you are suspicious.
We've been slandered, mind, but just keep an open mind. And in time you'll find your quandary's been addressed. A look at evolution shows us the solution. IQ test, IQ test, IQ test.
No escaping your genes, we regress to racial
means.
Adoption studies blow blank slate vs to smithereens.
Average black, 85, that is why they seldom thrive.
Oriental score much higher, and they never seem to tire.
With mixed race, it's been seen that they average in between.
As Brazilians and mestizos can attest, the albums and kidneys can barely beat monkeys on IQ test.
Facts suggest that the books are not oppressed.
IQ test, IQ test, IQ test.
Life feels like it's sinking for a thinker who's not thinking.
Such dismay when forced to stay and march his ball.
Unhandy coin!
Ah, those good old days when we weren't censored.
I miss those days.
Now our academic freedom's gone.
We're forced into silence, can't report anti-wet violence. Must pretend that adaptation spared the brain.
If you think I can't get you fired for this,
most days we just publish useless bullshit.
Like
since you're autistic, you will love these dang statistics.
IQ test, should his genetics manifest? We know birth rates are exploding in our face, should be distressed. No people, refugees should be let in Germany. They rape white girls by the dozens while impregnating their cousins. We're high chance, things are fine. We're inside the line of line. For our northwest Europa, you are the best. Come rape and dog milk too, and learn about the JQ.
I can test, I can test, I can test, I can test, I can test.